Superman had been a fool to believe Bane would willingly accept a subordinate role in the One Earth government. With the High Counselor out of the way, true leadership could begin. Though they lacked intelligence, Bane found in Sinestro and Black Adam inspiring examples of ruthless, absolute authority. They reciprocated his regard for their talents. The three former villains regained control of the planet and formed a ruling triad that would be uninterrupted until the next phase of Bane's plan.